we're just going to use you. And today, we're going to play some Call of Duty Zombies 2. Now, some Call of Duty Zombies 2, and I have the cop Hardy. Well, he comes, Joe Blow, and I have Dr. Gamer. So, you start out with the MP5, then I got the Winchester, the M16. XM1014, AK-47, Gatling, the RPG-7, FN-2000, the XM-12, the M32, PG. No, I don't have the PG. No, I don't have the PGM yet. I was going to get this. Then I saved my money. I unlocked the Iron Cannon. Then I had the Frozen Rifle. So then we're going to use the Iron Cannon. Dr. Gamer, I'll probably sell some glitches. We're gonna do the boss raid, which is online basically. I'm gonna do the running cam. I can do this by myself and I can show y'all how good this gun is. Like, this Iron Cannon is really strong. I think it's the strongest gun in this game, I think. As you can see, his health is going down really fast. It's just not that easy to see it with a regular, like, any gun. Like, this, I've upgraded this a lot, so. Yeah. You will see, it's not even gonna take me that long just to defeat him, you know what I mean? Took me a couple, like, under a minute, but. Defeat him. $5. This time, I'm gonna play online, and I'm gonna do the star map and see if I can go on the map with a glitch on it. I wanna do. It's like the junkyard map. Yeah, this one. And basically what you do is you kind of stay over here, and it's this time. Had to mess me up. And you basically, like, you have to move around it and you just, like, climb on it. And basically, you can go into there, go back there. But when you go back here, you can get out. Like, you really, yeah, you just try to get out. Basically. I don't want to do the other one right now because I'm not trying to get killed. And if I do the kill, I got diamonds, so all I gotta do is, I had no problem spending the diamonds. And you get a lot of money from beating this too. Well, it depends on if you have unlocked the gun that I have now. As you can see, like, I just did monster. And earn some easy money. Really not that hard. Try to get it in here. But I haven't been making videos in a while. I've been busy. still, you know how stuff goes sometimes. But yeah, as you can see, the straw man is a level I believe to be a 4-ring star. He stars a 4-ring, I believe. I don't really know for sure. But yeah, it's not taking me a lot of, you know, to defeat him. And like I said, I could just spend my diamonds. I have a lot, or I had a lot. I had like 100 something, so really have no problem with that. This gun, I would recommend it, but it, like, it does cost a lot of money. About, I paid $800,000 for this gun, but I saved up a lot, and I kept doing this one mission, because, you know, it gives you a lot of money, and when you kind of line really out, you know, it's much called mini one. You get to pick your map, but on this one you can't. So for this video, I was hoping that I got the junkyard, and I guess I did. So a lot of people know this glitch. It's not a hard glitch. You just gotta figure out how to get up there. Basically. And his health, for him to be a rank person, his health is really going down fast. Just from me. As you can see, defeat him. Diamonds, and look, see the bonus, my side, I'm raging SH, I forgot what I was trying to make it at first, but it was too long, so I hit that, gave me a whole 100,000, which is very useful, you know, especially when you get the ion cannon and you try to shoot it with a different gun, because you can just keep saving up, you gotta do the mission 8 times, basically, and I mean, I'll do another one. Just one more. Maybe. I just unlocked the grenade gun, the M32 today, so. Yeah. It's not really that useful. As it should be. Well, unless you upgrade it fully, but other than that, it's not really that useful. You know what I mean? Like, I like this game a lot. I mean, I play this daily. You know? And it seems like sometimes the wrestler might be a little bit stronger than the show, man, which I don't get because he's only like a level 3. And you see how I was picking up the show, man. Using this gun. By myself. And him, like, if you get close and you get his health, your health is going to be like a shape. So you don't need a weapon. So something that can shake for your health is down real easy. Recommend using now. We recommend using in the ion cannon, which seems like the strongest gun in the whole game. So, yeah, 10 diamonds. Let's see how much I got now. 73. Well, okay, guys, I will see you tomorrow or next week. I don't know yet, but I love you guys. I see you guys. Subscribe and peace.